Here's a screening operation with the new Easy Screen 1200 XL that we purchased last month. Very impressed with this equipment. Brad Hirschman is in the Komatsu 300 feeding the screen. As you can see, we've got a fair amount of topsoil here on site that we can use for the jobs that we have scheduled this summer. We've had a pretty mild spring, and this was a good use of resources to buy this screen. Kurt is in the Komatsu 35, and he is taking the topsoil that's being screened